once the stock begins trading, it'll trade just like any other stock. Whether you can get access to Alibaba shares at the IPO is really going to depend on your relationship with your broker or with one of the banks that's doing the underwriting.